Lady Bird Johnson loved flowers, especially wildflowers. Her White House china pattern represented that passion. I got to hold examples of this White House china when I was at the LBJ Library and Museum in Austin, Texas. Read about this and all my other adventures in Volume 2 of Unusual for Their Time, out this November 24th. Pre-order today at www.firstladiesman.com.